Hi. Are you an IT professional or still looking forward to explore a career in SAP world? Well, you're in the right place. In this video, we'll break down the different career paths available for SAP Tech Consultants, and don't worry, we'll keep it simple and easy to follow. So, let's start at the center of it all, the SAP Tech Consultant. This role, you specialize in working with SAP technology stack, helping business to implement, optimize, and maintain their SAP systems. But within this career, you have various paths you can take based on your skills and interests. The roadmap has three major paths that branch off from the central SAP Tech Consultant. These are ABAP, Fiori, and SAP BTP. Each of these has its own unique focus and offer different opportunities for specializations. Let's break them down one by one. Okay. First up is ABAP, the backbone of SAP. ABAP stands for Advanced Business Application Programming, and its language used to build most of SAP core applications. You enjoy coding and programming and working with the foundation of SAP systems, this is a great path to consider. Here you can specialize in data migration, transitioning a company data to a new system, or you can work with SAP ABAP S4 or ABAP R3, depending on the version of SAP you're working with. Next, we have a Fiori, or front-end part. If you're passionate about user interfaces and providing a seamless user experience, this path is for you. Fiori is a space design system that provides a modern, easy-to-use interface for SAP applications. In this path, you could become a SAP Fiori UI developer focusing on building interesting front-end experiences, or maybe you're interested in SAP Fiori configuration, which ensures that system meets the specific needs of users. There are even options to develop a custom app using Fiori elements or SAP UFI freestyle applications. Last, but definitely not least, is the SAP BTP part for cloud computing. BTP stands for SAP Business Technology Platform, and it's all about cloud solutions and integrating various SAP systems together. Here, you can work as a SAP BTP developer, where you focus on cloud application programming model, or if you're more interested in cloud operation, you might join the SAP B2B operation admin team or excellent squad, ensuring that cloud system runs smoothly and efficiently. So whether you are into coding with ABAP, designing seamless user interfaces with Fiori, or managing cloud operation in BTP, there's a path for you in the SAP tech world. Each branch offers different opportunities based on your interest and expertise. Now, it's time for you to ask yourself, which part excites you the most? Let me know in the comments section below. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell button so that you don't miss out more career insights. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.